What is a sound?
To understand a sound and how it behaves, you must have a working knowledge of the theory of waves. Listen to these sound waves, and soon you will have found sound science in the science of sound. A sound is a pressure wave moving in air. Catching the wave is the job of the ear. Each note wiggles a tiny hair, and that's how people hear.
Other animals too, and there's more.
A second definition of a sound would be the way that it's interpreted in biology. Transduction, electricity. Score a hundo piancing along with me. Sound is a pressure wave moving in air. Catching the wave is the job of the ear. Each note wiggles a tiny hair, and that's how people hear. Track a wave and you will see sound waves move at a certain speed. Their velocity equals 343
meters per second,
but 5 times faster for a whale in the sea. A sound is a wave of a special kind, where wiggling and wave motion are aligned. Other waves wiggle to the side instead, but sound waves wiggle pointing straight ahead. While they wiggle is what hair cells do. Channels open up and let some ions through. Ions are electric, so the sound waves change into electric signals as they enter the brain. And that is how we hear sounds like this song. Just think about those signals as you sing along. A sound is a pressure wave moving in air. Catching the wave is the job of the ear. Each note wiggles a tiny hair. That's how people hear. A sound is a pressure wave moving in air. Catching the wave is the job of the ear. Each note wiggles a tiny hair.